No matter the plant, large or small, chances are it has a loading area, and every loading area needs loaders. Our loaders typically work rotating shifts, days, nights, and weekends. They handle a wide variety of materials from petrochemicals and plastics to food-grade products, materials that are needed to make items people use every day. And what our loaders do best is safely and efficiently transfer these products to and from rail cars and trucks and move them on out.
Without us, the end product doesn't get there. The stuff we load kind of keeps the world running.
A loader's workday starts with a safety meeting. They review paperwork and go through a preload checklist. After gearing up with all the required personal protective equipment, the loaders then get set to start loading.
We walk the cars, we check stenciling, we check equipment.
And then we start to hook up.
We chalk our tracks and we start dropping ramps and either loading cars, offloading cars, or sampling cars.
The way a loader handles a particular product is the same for every load, every time. The procedures they follow can be up to 30 pages long, and they have to be followed to the letter.
Paperwork is probably your most important thing. I mean, we have very descriptive procedures we follow step by step.
If you can read and follow instructions, you can be a loader.
If you stray from that procedure, people can get hurt. They're in place for a reason.
During the transfer process and between loads, there are other tasks that need to be done. So loaders have to be self-disciplined and able to work independently.
You're always monitoring everything, making constant rounds, checking for leaks.
You're gonna have to work on your own a lot of the times. You're expected to complete the task. You also have to have a certain amount of integrity to do it right when nobody's looking.
Loaders also have to effectively manage their time and be able to adapt to changing customer schedules. And while the processes and procedures can be very repetitive day in and day out, loaders can't afford to be complacent given the hazardous nature of the work.
Definitely about time management on the rack. We're always trying to figure out a way to be more efficient while maintaining the safety aspect of it.
Safety is our number one goal. If you can't do it safe, we can't get it done.
In addition to the safety challenges that come with working around moving vehicles and dealing with hazardous products, loaders also have to contend with changing weather conditions. Rain or shine, hot or cold, those rail cars and trucks still need to be loaded and unloaded. So, what's the like about the job?
Obviously, things like as far as the pay, being able to provide a good living for the family.
Yes, I like it because it gives you chances to learn how to better yourself, how to better your craft.
I like the physical aspect. I like being outside.
I enjoy working with the people. First and foremost, you know, I feel like it's a good family-oriented company. I've got a good group of guys. I like the camaraderie. So basically it boils down to taking pride in your job and enjoying what you do.
At Petroleum Service Corporation, we load and unload more product than any other company. Our success is due in large part to the passion our loaders have for getting the job done right, safely, and without spills or releases. Our mission is simply to be the best at what we do. So, are you ready to give it your best?